This week's superintendent message is to kick off our winter reading challenge. Tomorrow is December 20th, and kids, you can sleep in. We start our Christmas break this afternoon when kids get out of school. But as you are away from school, we encourage you to continue reading. Remember, reading is a skill. It's a gift that lasts your whole lifetime. So I'd like you to take a minute or two with me and enjoy one of my favorite books called The Snowy Day by Ezra Jack Keats. The Snowy Day. One winter morning, Peter woke up and looked out the window. Snow had fallen during the night. It covered everything as far as he could see. After breakfast, he put on his snowsuit and ran outside. The snow was piled up very high along the street to make a path for walking. Crunch, crunch, crunch. His feet sank into the snow. He walked with his toes pointing out like this, and he walked with his toes pointing in like that. Then he dragged his feet slowly to make tracks. And he found something sticking out of the snow and made a new track. It was a stick that was just right for smacking a snow-covered tree. Down fell the snow and plop, right on top of Peter's head. He thought it would be fun to join the big boys in their snowball fight, but he knew he wasn't old enough. Not yet, so he watched. And then he made a smiling snowman, and he made snow angels. He pretended to be a mountain climber, and he climbed up a great big tall heaping mountain of snow and slid all the way down. He picked up a handful of snow and another and still another and packed it round and firm and put the snowball in his pocket for tomorrow. Then he went into his warm house. He told his mother all about his adventures while she took off his wet socks. And he thought, and he thought, and he thought about them while he was sitting in the bathtub. Before he got into bed, he looked into his pocket. What do you think was in his pocket? His pocket was empty. The snowball wasn't there. And he felt very sad. While he slept, he dreamed that the sun had melted all the snow away. But when he woke up, his dream was gone, and there was still snow everywhere, and even new snow was falling. After breakfast, he called to his friend from across the hall, and they went out together into the deep, deep snow. Maybe over Christmas break, you will have the opportunity to play in snow and have some fun adventures, just like the young man in the story, Snowy Day. I wish everyone a joyful and Merry Christmas. Enjoy your break. We'll see all students back in school on January 2nd, and take on the Henderson County Reading Challenge.